guys, it's Hunter Rainflame here for my first PvP match video. And today I'm going against Destiny in level 5 PvP. She's an ice, I'm first. And I'm myth, by the way. So my strat is basically save up, myth blade in foul. If they have a shield or if I think they might shield, I use Orthrus. If I don't, then I sometimes will go for Ultimo Fury. She universal trapped from second, so that's kind of a dumb move. She has an epic pet, and so do I. My pet has Maycast Fairy, Spell Defy, which is 5 resist, Maycast Unicorn, and Maycast Pierce. If that Maycast Pierce was like proof or something, I'd be so happy. But, of course, it's not. So, yeah. It's just a 1v1. I did do them more. I actually made this character like a week ago and got captain in second age. But my record right now is 1-1-0 loss. So, I think it's pretty decent if you just started, because you already won. So, that's good. Hopefully I win, but I thought she would do that. Okay, so now we know she has the Ascendant Staff, because I recognize that wand tip. In foul, if she doesn't shield this turn, I'll Ultimo Fury, and hopefully GG. Oh, this is a tower, I bet. Oh! She fizzled? That might have been a stun. But, good match. Most people use Dudaga or Triton. I like to stick with Myth, because I'm Myth school. I don't know why. Yay, Corporal. Alright, I'll come back at you with the next match. Okay, we're back with the next match. It took a little while, because I had to restock on infallibles, and because I ran out, so now I have like 40. So, first, I'm gonna guess this guy's death. Okay, he's balanced. Oh, why didn't I? Okay, well, judgment, I already see it. He has an ancient unhatched, I think that's unhatched, Pegasus pony. If they're wearing a Pegasus pony, it means 7 pip judgment. So, you just gotta, if you're second against a 7 pip judgment, you have to shield when they are at 6 pips. If they have 7 pips and you're up, that's when you gotta shield. Those people usually get mad because their hits don't kill, because everybody knows to shield because they're so common. Don't use anything else. I'll just discard the fairy, because I don't really need it right now. I got Overlord on a judgment, except it wasn't Pegasus Pony, because I didn't get that bundle. I got a few bundles, though. I have the Midnight Sun Pagoda, which is pretty cool. So, yeah, he used that weakness on me. I'll probably still kill, but I'm just gonna use a tower, because that's pretty much all I can use right now, and I don't want to discard one. Passing would be dumb. Maybe. Yeah, this guy's level 10. Or whatever level you have to be to get that. Because level 5 PvP, legit, is only elemental shield. Oh, wait, he does have a myth shield. Alright, I'm going to just use a minion. It's the best move I can do right now. Then he's going to wand, and then a tower again. And he probably will judgment. Oh, Mander? Okay, another shield. My minion can take those off. And I just got to regain some pips. I might use this to get my weakness off, and in case he uses a tower. I'm not in any rush right now, so... yeah. I'm safe as of right now because of my shield, but... ooh, elf. See, what people don't know is that when there's an elf, the overtime strikes before you shield. And I don't think he could kill me right now. So I don't think he's gonna go for it. Or... will he? I have two towers up. I guess I'm just tower and then tower again. And maybe I'll have enough pips by them to do something good. Because also his overtime is taking chunks of damage out of me. Oh, he has a max friend. Unless the guy's just watching. Oh, yep. This guy is pretty good. Some nice crit. It's probably him. His match. This awesome rating. Mine's worse, but still. Alright. I'm gonna tower again. Oh, he has a jewel in his pit. What jewel? 10% gold. That's interesting. I would not be surprised if he used the judge and went for it. Alright, he went for it. That was a smart That was a smart move on me. He doesn't have any pips. I think I have him. Seth, stun. Then. Okay, it's probably not him, because he's giving him advice. Alright, maybe I'll get a pip that'll allow my Ortheris. Nope. But my minion took care of that. Two-headed dogs will come. If he doesn't shield, I'll surprise everybody. Don't shield. Okay. Now I don't want to use it. Alright, well, GG. Wait, what's the accuracy? Yeah, it's GG. He has one tower, but the first hit. Take that off. Alright, well, that was a good match. I think I might do a match, another one. I might put it in. If it's too long of a video, I won't. So, yeah. Okay, he just said Lauren. But, anyway, I might see you at the next match. See ya. Okay, we're back with the third match. I won both, but we're going against a sergeant right now. Adult Pit. Just do that funky dance moves right there. I had to wait again because I needed to restock on trolls. He's ice. Usually I'm never first. It's so weird. I've been getting first, like, pretty much every time. So, And I will upload my losses unless it's like a first round bugs or something on my max or a bolt spammer that kills me first turn. I won't upload that because that's just boring. Or I can put that at the end or something, but I will upload my loss, like, when I lose, but I haven't lost yet, but I don't want to jinx anything, because this guy is Sergeant, so he probably can beat me, even though I did get Captain, but, I mean, Third Age just started, so I'm not too sure. Probably gonna wand me, so I might just ice, so he can't use spirit shield, and I don't think he will pack myth shields and TCs, so, and he can't use a tower unless he kills my living puppet, which most people will do with a wand hit, and if it's a balance wand hit, means he has the ascendant staff. Oh. What's this? That might have been a gearhead. I feel like that was a gearhead. Gearhead, if you don't know, it's a 4-pip spell that I use for level 1 PvP, because it one-shots them. It's like, it does like 600, 500 to 600 damage. He might use a doodog on me. Oh, never mind. Since I towered, I'm safe. And he doesn't have enough pips for Orthrus. And usually myths do that, so I won't be expecting an Orthrus from him. He's probably getting, he might get my shield off. I mean, his pips, he has some, a lot of pips right now. Alright, here's the wand. Ascendant staff. I called it. Now I tower again. Okay. I thought that was the Maycast. Aw, are you kidding me? It has Maycast smokescreen. That's just, I can't even. Wow. If I fizzle this tower, he wins. Unless he fizzles. He was his pet beguiled him and then he got smokescreened. Alright, I fizzled. It's probably a good match. Triton would, I think, kill me, and that's what he's gonna use. So, that was just an MLG pit. Oh! I didn't die? 95 health. Alright. What does more? 805. This does 800. I'll just take chance. Alright, I didn't fizz. Come on, come on. Yes! That was a good match. Alright, I got Sergeant from that, so that's gonna be it for today. GG. And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll probably upload some more. And, yeah, so, thanks for watching, and hit the subscribe button and like and stuff, so, bye!